off at the valve.
Yep.
Just to let you know. 24 feet, 11 inches. Here, let me see the hose. Hit me. That's right, just turn it on, man. There was a bunch of like silt in the bottom of that clay too.
Yeah.
See if we can get it to give my camera a little bath here. Kill it again. So they either lined it or that's PVC right there. Let that water die down. No, this water's going through it. I have it on the inlet side. And then it goes to PVC at 28 foot, 9 inches. And then there's your clean out right there, Willis. 35 feet, 9 inches. And then it goes to SDR, 6 inch, just past it. Yeah, we're underwater right now. Yeah, we shut the water off. Yeah. Yeah, we're hitting something right there. I don't know what that is. Take our water back on. I'm hitting something right now, Willis. It doesn't want to let me buy it. Yeah, I'd have to locate it, but yeah, I would say so, because we're past that clean out. What's that, Willis? Usually they won't do anything even with it unless it's completely broke down now. Yeah, it won't let me pass it. We'll have to clean it.